On the issue of Article 50, look, it is a matter for the next Prime Minister, and there's a very good reason for that, which is that before you go into the tunnel of the Article 50 negotiations, which have a two-year time limit, you want to have made the best possible preparations for the precise blueprint you want to achieve at the end. That will help Britain, and frankly, it will help the other European Union countries to understand what it is that we are shooting for. Now, they have said no negotiation without notification, but I don't think that excludes discussions that a new Prime Minister can have with partners or indeed with the institutions so that we continue to get off on the right foot. And that is the strong advice that I would give to them.